Now, what we're doing is we're going to go to forward a little deviant back to waver on the scale. And that is Stella. And vocalizer. The sea lion is a very good palace. They never fall into a bubble. Look at this spin and then go up and down. Give them lots of exercise here. Give them some stimulation. This is Alexis on the far right. And the sea lions are trained to touch their nose to keep its crunch. I will tip away also, as well as a salute. If you'll watch carefully, you'll see the keepers are using a hand signal. And the sea lions respond. And we see that our sea lions are learning a number of different behaviors, like flipper stains, exercises. We also have them doing natural behaviors as much as possible. These are California sea lions. Their natural habitat is rocky shorelines on the west coast of North America. Our exhibit is designed to look like their natural habitat. We try to have them do things they would do in the wild. That is not one of them, though. They would jump there by eating. And another chance to examine her there when she comes up on the rocks like that. Again, we check to make sure the sea lions are healthy each time we feed them. There is a friendly clipper slap from Eva there. But she's on the left right now. Alexis is on the right. Alexis, as I said, is very old for a sea lion. She's 24. They can live as long as 30. But she does not have as much energy as the other ones. In fact, she cannot see as well. So we hand her food to her right in her mouth. The other sea lions, we can just toss the food in and catch it in her mouth. We have such good eyesight, good coordination.
Sea lions are
called natural acrobats. They have such good coordination. Their bodies are very flexible. They're very muscular, but also flexible. And yes, it's not the most pleasant thing, but the sea lion will catch its nose to the keeper as well. And again, they are trained to hold their nose to the keeper's clenched fist. That gives us a chance to keep some control over them, since these are such large and close to 200 pounds. For the sake of the keeper, we have them trained. And again, present to the flipper. See how long trained they are. These are not, this is not the way they act in the wild, of course. Their instinct is to avoid humans. Much more training allows catching. The sea lions have gained a use to be around their keepers. So we'll have Eva to do some swimming exercise back and forth. Stella has finished quarter of the day, so he's making a big splash. Now, when the keepers are ready to finish the deed, it's important that they all finish the practice.
Jumping up and down.
Because the sea lions need to be on jumping. A large fish we drop is a herring. There is also a small fish called capelin, as well as squid. So we're going to take Alexis back there also, because she needs to be weighed as well. All of the animals at the zoo are weighed periodically. That gives us a good idea as to their health.
Yeah. Fun, right?
And again, you can see how flexible these animals are as their heads go back and forth on their long necks. And there's, we see Bibi coming up on the rock.
Bibi
does not do the high dive, but she does do a front flipper stand. And again, so flexible, she can touch her nose to the mat. There she goes with her front flipper stand. And there she goes into the water, taking the sea creek. There goes Stella again with a front flipper stand. We see how strong and healthy our sea lions are. And we have them do that. And again, we have Stella flying the rocks. As I said, California sea lions are really good at moving on land. In the wild, they have been found as much as a half mile in land. And of course, they're very good swimmers, but they're always found close to shore. Rarely are they found more than 10 miles off the coast. So they're mainly coastal species.
tell. You can tell the difference because he has a white face and he's darker. And that's Manola and she's the female.
Wait, man, he is the one with the white face.
My friend
was
a male
partridge
with a hand
on
the
wing. I'm going to
do like a draw burger.
I think those are actually the
dumps. Woo! He's going after it!
Very good, dude! And he's giving them...
Yes.
I don't know if it's on the ACA.